Hi, I'm Rick for TGW.com, and this is the new Rogue ST Pro irons. It's my intent to tell you who might want to try these new irons from Callaway, how they might help you play better golf. I got to hit these irons for the first time. I'll go over my experiences, and then I'll touch on some of the key technologies that go into these new irons from Callaway. Listed are the standard specifications on this new iron line. You can see that they're available from the 3-iron down through the pitching wedge and through the approach wedge. Callaway is using the new Project X Rifle 105 Tour Flighted as their standard steel shaft and the Tensai AV White as their standard graphite. The Golf Pride Tour Velvet 360 is the standard stock grip, but remember TGW.com is happy to accommodate any of your custom requests. This is one of 4 models available in the new Rogue ST line. You've got the Rogue ST Max that's designed to fit a wide variety of golfers looking for incredible speed, forgiveness, and all-around iron performance. You've got the Rogue ST Max OS, which is designed for mid to high handicap golfers looking to get the most out of their irons. They offer the Rogue ST Max OS Lite, which is a light version of the OS model. Features more loft, lighter shafts, and lighter swing weights. And then you have this model, which is the Rogue ST Pro. As the name might indicate, it's a mid to low handicap player's iron. It's going to appeal to a player who likes a traditional shape, but has all the technology of the new Rogue ST line. I got to hit these clubs for the first time, and I will say as far as the look and feel go, this club does take on a very traditional shape with very little offset. It sets up very clean behind the golf ball at address. These clubs feel and sound great at impact. I was very pleased with the performance of the new Rogue ST irons. I was swinging my typical club head speed, hitting the 7-iron, swinging about 81 to 82 miles an hour on average. I was getting an exceptional ball speed of 112 miles an hour, launching the 7-iron at 18 degrees. I was spinning the ball at 5,100 RPMs. My maximum height was right in the middle of the trajectory window at 82 feet. The descent angle was very appropriate at 44 degrees. I'm going to have no trouble holding a green. My average carry distance was a pleasing 161 yards, and my shot dispersion was on average 6 yards left of center. So I'd say that this club is very neutral and it's flight biased as far as left and right. To touch on the technology that goes into the new Rogue ST Pro irons, Callaway has used an industry first high strength 450 steel with their AI designed flash face cup. This delivers more ball speed and better ball speed consistency from across the face. Callaway has also applied their new AI face optimization to the Rogue ST Pro irons. It's unique for each model and loft to create spin rate consistency across the face. This delivers high launch with maximum forgiveness and a better landing angle for holding greens. Callaway's implemented a new precision tungsten weighting feature with up to 48 grams of high density tungsten. That's a 188% increase over the Maverick. That helps provide an improved launch condition and also maximizes speed across the face. Callaway has also pushed their patented urethane microspheres further up the face for better feel and better sound while maintaining ball speeds. So if this new Players Performance iron from Callaway sounds like it might be a good fit for your game and you want to give it a try, go ahead. TGW.com offers a 30-day mulligan buyback on any standard stock order and up to 90 days should you configure a custom order. More consistent ball speeds, more consistent spin all the way across the face. These are the new Callaway Rogue ST Pro irons. You can check them out. Please check out our other product review videos at TGW.com.